Are you a medical writer? Do you want to speed up your literature review process and get your writing off the ground? The demand for medical writing is growing steadily in the pharmaceutical and healthcare market. Medical writers are highly skilled professionals who can spend up to 2 months doing scientific literature review before they can summarize their conclusions. It's a mentally demanding job that requires lots of concentration, expertise, energy, and unfortunately mental stress when it comes to the deadlines. Iris.ai Researcher Workspace can ease this pain and help medical writers speed up their literature review process. The tool includes 5 modules: Explore, Analyze, Filter, Summarize, and Extract that streamline the entire medical writing workflow. This is Ben, and today his task is to find relevant clinical articles on female reproductive senescence. Searching in PubMed presents him with almost 20,000 documents, and even after filtering it, it leaves him with thousands or, in better cases, hundreds of articles that would take a long time to go through. Skimming through endless reading lists and finally extracting relevant data is the hardest part of the process. The Researcher Workspace can be adapted to a variety of different use cases, allowing Ben to combine modules to best suit his process. For example, Ben can start his process by creating a dataset from live databases such as PubMed. Then explore his topic broadly and from different angles, based on his problem statement or relevant articles. Yes, the Researcher Workspace understands your problem contextually and goes beyond traditional keyword searching. The best way is to create a number of different maps to get a good grasp of the topic. After that, he can refine the findings with the context filter. The usefulness of the context filter comes when you need more than one word to describe your desired outcome. And finally, when Ben is presented with his distilled reading list, he's 2 clicks away from summarizing a number of abstracts or full texts to deepen his understanding of the topic and get his writing off the ground. Another way he can go about it is to again create a PubMed dataset, apply the published date filter, and use the Analyze tool to choose concepts for inclusion and exclusion. Then save the filtered dataset as the new one and run the Analyze tool again to get more and more specific concepts and topics to fine-tune his reading list. Repeat this process as many times as needed until he ends up with a short but very granular reading list. He can simply export the list into his preferred formats such as EndNote, BibTeX, or CSV, or again, he can summarize interesting-looking articles. The Researcher Workspace also comes with the Extract tool that allows you to extract data from tables or text from the articles into your predefined spreadsheet. For example, baseline characteristics or adverse events. Instead of spending weeks on literature searching, sifting through endless reading lists, and stressing over approaching deadlines, Ben can now use the Researcher Workspace to complete his work in a matter of hours and use the time saved to write instead. Enjoy your working days. Automate your research with Iris.ai Researcher Workspace.